Dr. Charles Walker. Pleased to make your acquaintance, ma'am.
I sensed you were onto me. And what a brilliant stroke of luck. Let you in on a secret. I'm not at all sure how I feel about this 21st century. The girls I want to ravage, seems they only want to go to female physicians.
Rough day?
No, good one actually. I found someone I was looking for.
Certainly happened in the past. Sleep. Never heard you one before.
Project I'm working on would be perfect.
Nonetheless, clearly it's incumbent upon me to adapt or die. Well, not die.
I want to discuss something important. I want to discuss your legacy.
Come on now. Have you seen her? Have you looked at her? This is the greatest moment of your life. She wants some doctoring, my friend. She needs some doctoring.
The first line of your obituary.
Don't keep the young one waiting. She's cold. A lovely woman, cold. Little river of blood making its way across her flushed skin. Really. This is going to be the greatest moment in your life. Remember, this is the greatest moment of your life. Nice clean cut, mate.
The work requires your
mind. Doctor and I will finish up and be with you shortly. Be grateful for your help.
My help?
Oh my, yes, I couldn't have done it without you.
This is Allison Dubois. Here, Your Honor. You understand the charges against you, Mrs. Dubois?
I do, Your Honor.
Oh yeah. That's perfect. My gal's gonna love that. Right, love? Isn't that right, Allison?
A bit obsessed with me, actually.
Honestly, I'm not at all interested. I have no idea what you did, but thank you.
How are you feeling?
And then, suddenly, there you were, Allison. I did all that so I could be inside the skin of someone like me. When I ravaged you.
I know what you think. Where's the stuff? Where's the stuff? That's the sort. One of my great disappointments was spending time with my progeny. Complete utter lack of interest in the medical arts.
Oh well, it's a great-great-grandfather's addiction.
That, I say.